got the Ferrari F12. Get rid of this vehicle. So I'm just gonna take it on a final run. I'm gonna keep it in my mods folder. I'm gonna keep it in my mods folder. But I'm just gonna uninstall it from the game. I don't really know a ton about modding, like the aesthetics modding. So I'm my confidence is pretty low on that stuff, so taking it easy. I know there's like methods to do like unlimited add-ons and stuff like that, but I don't really know. I know it has to do with the game config, but I can't find the right version for the game that I have, etc. So I just kinda left it alone for now. It's a fun car to drift in though. Definitely is like a rear heavy, rear wheel drive Ferrari. It looks cool. It's not all smashed up. I guess we can fix it. This rear wheel, boy. That thing heavy. Back just slides. These Ferraris are actually pretty dangerous. I don't like them. I don't like driving the rear-wheel drive. Sick vehicle. Oh, the weight's in the front. That's why the rear slides like that, I guess. It's been nice knowing you. There we go. Must have been a law student on the motorcycle. Anyways, I'm out.